Hindi films have often depicted how artists make a successful comeback and garner accolades after a self-imposed hiatus. Rahul Bhat's choreograph too bears testimony to this fact. The good-looking Kashmiri guy's career took off after he was seen in Anurag Kashyap's critically acclaimed thriller, Ugly, and walked the red carpet for it at Cannes International Film Festival 2013. He followed it up with effective appearances in Abhishek Kapoor's Fitur and Prakash Jha's Jai Ganga Jal. Industry insiders who have seen the rushes of Das Day, Sudhir Mishra's take on Devdas in a political setting are all praise for Rahul's performance. The actor has now bagged the lead part in a Chinese film produced by China International Art and Business Alliance. He has already taken off to shoot this movie in the exotic locations of Beijing and Sanya.